They say in dance, the things that look the most effortless, the most beautiful, require the most amount of work, but they're worth it. The same can be said of love.
Let's go.
I grew up in Marietta, Georgia, home of peanuts and football. Only I hated peanuts, and the big game never really captured my attention. My passion was ballet.
Oh, my goodness. For heaven's sakes, Lily Jameson. Look at this mess. Here are your peanuts. We always have them on the floor.
Don't worry, Lily. I'll take care of this.
Thanks, Beth.
That's my older sister, Beth.
It's okay. You just keep practicing. And don't forget, just one plié at a time.
Okay.
Right from the start, she always knew how important ballet was to me. For as long as I could remember, my dream was to dance the Nutcracker Sugar Plum Fairy. Only this wasn't exactly what I had in mind. As I got older, I became consumed by ballet. It was my entire world.
Hey. Lily. You've got this, okay? You are a wonderful dancer. And just remember, just one plié at a time.
I know. Now go get a seat. I'll be standing in the back the entire show.
Well, it won't be the first time.
I love you, Beth.
I love you, too.
Up to that point, Beth had always been my biggest fan. And then there was my littlest fan, Beth's daughter, my niece, Sadie. Christmas was always my family's favorite time of year. Delicious food, new ballet outfits under the tree, and our traditional family Christmas song, the 12 Days of Ad-Libs.
Two Falcon tickets and a party in the New York Ballet.
Every time I put on my point shoes, I knew I wanted a career as a professional ballet dancer. But I wasn't the only girl who felt that way. If you haven't heard of the American Ballet Invitational, it's sort of like the World Series, but for non-professional ballet dancers.
I didn't realize there was going to be so many great dancers.
Lily, relax, okay? You can do it. Remember, just one plié at a time.
Next, from Marietta, Georgia, number 129, Lily Jameson. Ballet Invitational is, from Marietta, Georgia, Lily Jameson.
Two weeks later, I got even bigger news. I was offered a spot at the New York Ballet, home of the world's most famous nutcracker. And not everyone was happy.
No.
Mom had one big problem with me joining the New York Ballet. It was the New York part.
22, you can't stop me from going. Lily, you don't know a single soul there.
I'll make friends with the other dancers.
Where will you live?
What will you eat? What will you do to make money?
The company will take care of all of that. And I'll get a regular job if I have to.
No, I'm sorry. I don't want you to go. It's too dangerous.
Mama, come on. Why are you making this so hard?
Because you belong here with your family. Dream or no dream, this is where you are safe.
Lily. Mama.
No, I don't want to hear it. My mind is made up.
Do you think you could ever stop Daddy from eating peanuts?
No, of course not.
What makes you think you can stop Lily from dancing? Hey.
Hey.
You know, you better have a really comfortable couch for me to sleep on when I come visit you. Seriously?
You're going to New York!
I know I miss you so much.
I wasn't in Marietta anymore. And this wasn't another dance competition.
All right, boys, go to this corner. That is where you will begin. Grand Allegro, ready, act!
This was the New York Ballet. And they were even better than I imagined.
Now, into position.
But I wasn't going to let that stop me from achieving my dream.
Ready, act! Remember, keep your legs high. Higher, higher!
First, I just needed to start breathing again.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. It's okay. I'm Mark.
I'm Illy. Lily. I'm new.
Hi, new Lily.
Come on, Mark. Let's warm up.
Well, you knew that was coming.
So what card did you get?
Well, right now I'm a snowflake.
And what about the sugar plum fairy?
Yeah, that's kind of the big prize around here. Honestly, I'm not sure I'll ever get it.
Fortunately, I had one thing to look forward to that year. Beth and Sadie's Christmas visit.
All right, you two. Which one of these trees has our name on it?
How about this one?
Well, it's very nice, Sadie, but I think we need something that's bigger. Okay. How about this one?
I love it!
Beth always knew how to make the holidays extra special. Well, Sadie always shared her mom's love for Christmas. To my surprise, she also shared my love for ballet.
Very good.
And my ballet friends. After Beth and Sadie met my director, Dimitri, he insisted that they attend his annual Christmas party.
Sadie, you want to come to a party?
Christmas lights in the middle of a Christmas night. All the colors are so bright.
Dobre pozhalovat, my friends. And welcome, my little Sadie. The please, come in, make yourselves comfortable. So, everybody, jingle the bells. Sadie is here, our little Christmas princess.
Ew.
Oops. You weren't supposed to say that.
Gross.
Well, then you definitely don't want to know what I did to the coleslaw.
Hey, can I ask you something?
It's not about the coleslaw, is it?
No. I was just wondering how you got into dancing. I mean, you don't really seem...
graceful?
No, I wasn't going to say that. Obviously, you're graceful.
I was on the football team in high school. Someone told me ballet would help my footwork.
Ah, so you did it to meet the girls.
Yeah, that. Ballerinas don't try to crush you on the line of scrimmage.
Looks like that ballerina wants to crush you.
She's just mad because things aren't going well with us.
Are you kidding? You guys dance so beautifully together.
Actually, we broke up last week.
And a Lamborghini under the tree.
On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
four balls of bars.
I always thought I'd go into the military. My dad, my uncles, my grandfather, they all served. But then I got into ballet and found I was pretty good at it.
Let me guess, you're more of a lover than a fighter.
That's what I tried to tell Dad.
Mark!
No, guys, I'm all dance, no sing.
What? Oh, come on, Mark.
Now, come on, Mark. Don't be party pooper.
On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me five onion bagels.
Four.
The bowls of bars.
Three.
Diamond bracelets.
Two.
Black bears dancing.
Everybody.
And a Lamborghini under the tree.
During the next few years I spent dancing in New York, some things kept improving.
Next, the role of Sugar Plum Fairy goes to Jade Parker.
Some things didn't.
Congratulations, Jade.
And it was okay. Mark and I were happy. I was sure he was the one.
Merry Christmas,
Frank. Merry Christmas, Lily.
Settle down, please. Take your seats. First of all, this year's Brits will be danced by Mark Anders. And this year's Sugar Plum Fairy, Lily Jamieson.
Goodness, are you shaking?
It's called nerves.
Do you want to get that?
No, it's probably just my parents letting me know they arrived.
I'm gonna see their baby girl's big solo debut, Get the phone. I've finned enough.
Thank you. Hi, Mom. I hope you're calling from the hotel and not the airport. Curtain's in a couple of hours and... What do you mean you're still in Georgia? What happened?
We were at the hospital. Kevin was driving the girls to the airport and there was an accident.
Sadie's fine.
Beth?
Baby, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Mm-hmm.
get you back to the apartment so you can get back.
I'm not going home.
What? Why?
My mom's husband want me to dance. I have to find my headpiece.
What are you doing?
Why can't I find it?
Lily. Go be with your family. Be with Sadie.
No, I have to get ready.
I just heard. I am so sorry.
Dima, any chance we can get her on a plane tonight?
No. My mom wants me to do this for my sister. Beth wanted this for me. I have to do this for her.
Mark, is she ready to dance?
Dimitri, I'm right here. Ask me.
Mark?
I can do this. Tell him, Mark.
Lily, dancing just isn't important right now.
I have to do this.
I'm sorry, you're not focused. Anything could happen. I'm afraid you're going to hurt yourself out there.
I will be fine.
But you're not. I don't think you should dance.
Mark, don't do this to me.
It's settled then. Jade will stand in tonight. I am sorry, Lily, but it is for the best.
No.
You'll have your chance again next year.
You do this to me.
Lily, you have to trust me. This is the right thing to do. You need to be with your family. I'm just trying to protect you.
No! You're killing everything I ever wanted. Everything Beth ever wanted for me.
That's not fair.
What's not fair is you taking this dream away from me.
I didn't know it then, but that was the day I said goodbye to Mark. And goodbye to ballet.
Last breath in. Let it all out. Namaste. Thank you.
Hey, Lily. Thanks for the great class. I did not know yoga could be such a good workout. So my office is having a party next Thursday. I don't know if you have plans, but...
Next Thursday?
Yeah.
I think I have something at my niece's ballet studio.
Really? I didn't get an invite.
It's just a dress rehearsal.
Since when did you ever
it's
go to dress?
It's not a big deal, really. I should have asked earlier. Anyway, thanks again. Great class as always, Lily.
Thank you.
Really? You go to dress rehearsals now?
The point is, I don't date my clients.
The point is, you don't date anyone, honey.
You know what? I'm going to be late to pick up Sadie. I will see you at dinner.
Mom was right. It was like I developed an allergy to ballet and men. But the truth is, spending time with Sadie, that was more than enough for me. I had a lot of reasons for leaving New York, but Sadie was the real reason I never went back. I could never replace her mother, but I was determined to help raise her as best I could.
You must be so proud of Sadie winning the American Ballet Invitational. I guess that dancing's in her blood.
Girls, I think most of you know Sadie's aunt, Lily Jameson. Well, like Sadie, Lily also won the ABI and actually went on to dance with the New York Ballet.
She was a prima ballerina.
That was a long time ago.
Lily, would you like to do something with the girls?
I don't dance anymore.
I'm just saying, you could have done something. It was so embarrassing.
Oh my goodness, you're kidding.
What?
Based on Sadie's recent performance in the ABI Regionals, the Philadelphia Ballet would like to invite Sadie McRae to to be a guest artist performing the role of Clara in this season's The Nutcracker.
Ah! That's the lead role! With a real ballet company? Just like you, Aunt Lily?
Oh, I know. I know what they want. They'll want to get her into their school, and if that works out, their company.
Most people would think that's a good thing.
No, Sadie is not ready for this.
You mean you're not ready for this?
She's too trusting. She's too innocent.
I know exactly how you feel. I remember being faced with a similar situation, but Beth convinced me that nothing was going to stop you from pursuing your dream.
I know. But...
No buts. You're going. This will be good for Sadie and good for you, too.
Go get the old chimney sweeper. Make sure the chimney is clear.
Right, that's the last of it. You got this?
I got it.
All right.
Thank you.
Welcome to Philadelphia, ladies. Have a Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Wow. I love this apartment. All it needs is a Christmas tree. Thank you, Aunt Lily. I've never been a guest artist before.
Good morning, folks.
What happens now?
Come on, you're gonna be late.
Welcome to our family. We're looking forward to a fantastic Nutcracker this year. And, as we do every year, we've invited a talented newcomer to dance the role of Clara. Let's give a warm welcome to Sadie McRae. Where is she?
I'm in here.
Mark. Why is this happening? Why is he here? This isn't gonna work.
Are you okay?
Yeah. You know, teenage girls, scheduling, it's crazy. I gotta go.
Oh, excuse me.
Hi, Lily.
Mark, hi.
It's good to see you.
It's good to see you too. Yes.
How have you been? How's Georgia?
Look, what is this? I mean, you couldn't tell me that you were here?
I tried to reach you so many times after New York. I called you every day for like 6 months, but you never responded.
I don't know what to say. This is really strange.
I get it. But so much time has passed. Can we at least talk about what happened?
I don't think that's such a good idea. I don't think any of this is a good idea. I'm taking Sadie.
Wait. You can't pull Sadie, please. I had no idea she was your niece when I saw her tape from the regionals. I picked her because she was the best dancer we saw. She's amazing. I assume you've been helping her.
I don't have anything to do with dance anymore. Does anyone else here know about us?
No, of course not.
Good. So that would just make an awkward situation even more awkward.
I understand. I do. But Sadie deserves this opportunity. I'll stay out of your way. Philly's a big city.
I guess I can just drop her off and pick her up. I mean, it's not like we have to see each other all the time.
Dropping off, picking up. Careful, someone might mistake you for a dance mom.
Well, I'm not a mom, and thankfully a dance aunt isn't a thing.
Mark, can I have a word with you about next week's board meeting?
Of course. Duty calls.
Mark? Mark, Mark?
New York, Mark?
Yep.
Oh, goodness gracious, how did that happen?
He's the artistic director of the ballet company.
And you didn't know?
No. I
I guess he just started, so his name wasn't on any of the info they sent to Sadie.
Well, did y'all speak to each other?
A little.
And how was that?
Awkward. I mean, I didn't know what to say.
Well, I guess the question is, can you deal with it?
I'll try. For Sadie.
Hi, Grandma. I'm eating cheese whiz and steak.
All right, we're gonna run. I promised Sadie we'd start decorating the apartment for Christmas. Talk to you later. Love you. All right, is that the door?
Sorry.
Good morning.
Hi. You gotta be kidding.
I probably didn't mention that the company owns the building and puts up some of the staff and dancers. Mm. See you there.
Are you okay?
My stomach's just feeling a little weird. It's probably those cheese sticks we ate last night.
Maybe it's Mr. Anders.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, when I used to sit next to Tommy Reynolds in math class, I always felt a little nauseous.
Why?
Because he was super cute. Do you know Mr. Anders from anywhere?
No. Yes. Well, sort of. It's a small world, Sadie, and it just keeps getting smaller the older you get.
You had a crush on him.
It's awfully chilly in Philadelphia. Did you remember to pack all those warm clothes I laid out for you?
No. Yes. Well, sort of.
Very funny. All right. Have a great first rehearsal.
You're not going to come in and see your favorite niece on her first day with the professional ballet company? If you come in, I promise I won't ask any more questions about Mr. Anders.
Fine. Let's go.
Finish strong. Finish strong. Together. Spice it up. Nice and sassy. Nice. All right. Take five, ladies, please. Juliet, let's do your solo from the top, please.
Two hot chocolates, please.
Whipped cream and bowl.
Do you need to ask?
They told us we have to ask.
I'm kidding. I just... Never mind. Yes, on both.
Kathy Maricana from Art.
Hey, look, it's Mr. Anders.
Sadie.
Unbelievable.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Hi. Sadie, we have to go feed the dog.
You have a dog?
No.
It's someone else's dog. They ask us to feed him.
Our building doesn't allow dogs.
Yeah, it's in another building. A dog building. A building where they allow dogs. And cats. Personally, I prefer dogs.
Two hot chocolates for Lily?
Sorry. The dog gets really grumpy when he's hungry.
We're not gonna go feed a dog, are we?
No. Or not.
Okay, I know we made a deal, but can I please ask a few more questions about Mr. Anders?
Absolutely not.
Okay, fine, but just so you know, I'm a great listener, so if you ever need anyone to...
Thanks, I will keep that in mind.
Hey, look! A gingerbread house. Just like I used to make with my mom. Now that's the kind of thing that can make a girl forget about her Aunt Lily's deep, dark secrets.
Really? Then I guess we better go get you a smaller one.
Okay.
Wow, that looks fantastic.
I know, finally some Christmas spirit. Now all we need is a tree.
Yes, and I promise we will get one as soon as I figure out where they sell them.
Aunt Lily, there's a place a few blocks away.
Really? How do you know?
It could be all the Christmas trees with price tags on them.
I'm going to the gym. Call me if you need me.
Okay, I'll see you later. Bye. Have a great day. Mwah. Love you.
Love you.
Hey.
Hi.
Hi. So here's the deal.
That sounds fun, but...
No buts. Come on. We're leaving right now. I mean, it's just coffee, right?
Sure.
She's in.
It's official. I'm a dance mom.
Who wants to see her for Christmas? Are those crazy headphones that look like earrings? She'll just have another excuse to say she didn't hear me. Oh. What does Sadie want?
How long do I have?
Do not worry. When all else fails, what do? Gift cards!
Hi. Sorry I'm late. What did I miss?
Christmas gifts.
Oh, I am all done.
Because you're perfect. She's perfect.
Is your daughter into jewelry yet?
Sadie's actually my niece. Her mom died when she was 7.
Well, losing your mother at that age, I can't imagine.
She seems to be doing well. Yeah, after her mom died, she really gravitated towards ballet. I think she needed something challenging to distract her.
I had to drag Eileen into class, kicking and screaming those first 2 years.
We remember the screaming.
Did Sadie's mom dance?
No, she didn't. I wonder what inspired Sadie. She saw you dancing, perhaps. No, I don't dance.
Really? You never danced?
I mean, a little as a kid, but I guess we all did, right? Did we?
Hey, is this a coffee shop or a courtroom?
I think the prosecution's had a little too much caffeine.
So, what do you think about Mark?
Oh, Mr. Anders? I guess he's all right.
He is a ballet master and a war hero. What's not to like?
Wait, who's a war hero?
Mark. He served in Afghanistan.
Can't believe.
You can't believe what?
I think he seems like such a ballet guy.
You need to close your eyes and picture him in a uniform. Come on, Lily, try it. Close your eyes.
Oh. I'm in.
So, yeah, every you're always in.
Hey, who wants to split a piece of cheesecake?
Is everything okay at rehearsal today? The other kids seem nice. They're okay.
Did something happen?
Doesn't matter.
Sadie, if there's a problem, it might help to talk about it.
I'm not having a problem, okay?
Sure.
I'm sorry, Aunt Lily. It's just all the rehearsals and the new people. I just don't know.
Hey, I know exactly what it feels like. It's hard coming to a new place and dancing with new people and trying to fit in all at the same time. But I tell you what, your mom would be really proud of you right now.
You think? Absolutely.
Good night, sweetie.
Night.
Sorry. No, I'm telling you, I don't think it's a good idea to tell them about your or my history with Mark. I mean, you know how dance moms are.
Honey, isn't it more stressful trying to cover it up?
I'm not covering it up. I'm just being selective about what I choose to share.
Are you shaking your head?
Yes, because being selective about sharing is no way to make friends.
Who says I'm trying to make friends? I have to admit, though, it is pretty cool being around a dance company again. All the hard work and seeing it all come together, it really brings me back.
Do you miss it?
A little. Maybe. I don't know. Right now, I am just focused on Sadie. She's all that matters.
She has no idea how lucky she is to have you in her life.
I love you, Mom.
I love you too, baby.
Wow, small world.
Yeah, especially when you're living right across the hall from someone.
Hey, you and Sadie want to go ice skating tonight?
It's like 10:30, Mark.
How about dinner?
How about I go back up to my apartment and go to bed?
You're right. It's late.
Yeah.
Nice job, Mark. Hey,
give me treats that are, you know, on the small side. It's just for me. Thanks.
Wow. Now that's what I call a Christmas tree.
And that's what I call way too big.
I'm way too expensive.
No, come on. It's beautiful. Look at it.
Sadie, you and I couldn't even carry that tree home.
Ho, ho, ho. Now, what would it take for me to send you home with this lovely Douglas fir right here? This year's model has all the options you could ever want.
Thanks.
Are you following me? I mean, seriously, what are the odds?
Hey, we need to find a tree.
Yeah, and a tree like this might really, you know, spruce up the place. Ugh. You're obviously pining for a tree. Trying to branch out.
You need to stop now.
Yeah.
Trees like this don't just grow on trees, you know?
We'll take it.
Sold.
If you like, I can give you a hand getting up to your place.
Okay.
No thanks.
Unless, of course, trees a crowd.
Hey, we almost made it! Oh, Sadie, good thing we didn't get that 15-foot tree.
Oh, come on, that would have been so much more awesome.
This one's gonna be perfect.
All right, where should we put it?
All right, where's the stand?
I thought it was on there.
Nope.
Oh, no. Really, guys? It must have fallen off.
I'm sorry, Sadie. Hey, we'll get another one.
Okay. See you later, Mr. Anders.
See you, Sadie.
Thanks for your help.
Anytime.
Wait, is that? So you were in the military? Because some of the other moms were talking today.
I had fun today. Good night, Lily. More plié in the spin around, but otherwise this section's really improving. I think the tempo's a little brisk, just a moment.
When we're circling around, I really need more resistance, otherwise I'm gonna fall on my butt, and that's just gonna be
Why
really
do you keep amazing. Trying to direct everybody?
It was just suggested.
It's not your job. You're not the director. Stop being such a know-it-all.
Hey, how was it? Uh-oh. Take it didn't go so well? Sadie, what's wrong?
I was just trying to help another dancer with the choreography.
Wasn't that Mr. Anders' job?
Oh, great. So now you're on their side? Wow.
Sadie, you know that's not true.
Oh, hey.
Hi. I was wondering, what's that awful smell?
Oh, I was just burning some popcorn. Come in. So to what do I owe the honor?
I'm worried about Sadie. Apparently, she's been giving some of the other kids advice, and it's not going so well.
Hey, I get attitude, and I'm the director.
Do you think she's coming down with a case of the Clara complex?
Well, sure, she's 14, her first big role with the company.
I guess her ego is bound to get a little out of control.
Might be helpful if you were around during rehearsals.
You think that would help?
I do. And while you're there, I could really use some help with this year's Sugar Plum Fairy.
What?
She's having some mechanical issues.
No, I'm not a dancer anymore. I haven't danced for a really, really long time. Why would she even listen to me?
Lily, I'm not asking you to dance. Just give her some pointers.
I don't know, Mark.
What's the issue? Working with me? Working with another dancer? Getting involved in the whole ballet scene again?
D, all of the above.
Okay, I'm gonna let you in on a little secret.
You're in way over your head?
No. You think I'm in over my head?
Well, if you're asking, I guess you must be.
I just like having you around, that's all. You have good energy.
Thanks, Coach.
But since you think I'm in over my head, now you have to help me.
Oh, I have to help you?
Uh-huh.
Is that a rule?
It's a preference.
I know. I was supposed to get a tree stand.
Why bother? It's not like we have any ornaments.
Hey, I'll make you a promise. By this time tomorrow, that tree will be standing on its own, and it will be lit up like a Christmas tree.
It's the same problem.
Listen, I don't care what the problem is. It's personal,
no, don't.
Okay?
If I do this three times.
Take a five and fix it. You hear me?
It's so simple.
Sounds a little rough in there.
Well, when your lead dancers are also a couple on the rocks, it can provoke certain emotions. Today, apparently, they're off again.
Sounds vaguely familiar.
Listen, I'd love it if you could help her with the big lift.
Okay, but can we do it in the small studio? It's a little more private back there.
Yes. Thank you. Okay, gang. I've brought in another set of eyes to help us with the big lift. This is Lily Jameson.
Hi.
Aren't you Clara's mom?
Sadie. Her name's Sadie.
Whatever.
I'm her aunt.
What is she doing here?
Okay. Let's just show her what we've got, huh? Here we go. Aunt. What's going on here?
Juliet, I think you need to jump a little higher.
You could bend a little lower, too.
I still think you need to jump a little higher. I just don't want to see you get hurt.
Thank you. That makes the two of us.
Okay, let's try this again, please. Here we go. Aunt.
Oh, are you okay?
Juliet, wait.
I've been dancing with this company for 7 years now. You really expect me to take instruction from some dance mom?
Dance aunt, actually.
For your information, Lily and I danced together at the New York Ballet. She's one of the most gifted dancers I've ever worked with. You should be grateful that someone of her caliber is willing to work with you. That just slipped out. I'm sorry.
I gotta get out of here.
I'm coming with you.
I have something I have to do.
Hot day?
Yeah, with the tree stand.
It's all about personal taste, so you got your bucket tree stand, you got your snowflake tree stand. You really don't care, do you?
No, I do. I was just thinking something a little more basic. Put a tree in it, stands up. It's a tree stand.
Okay.
And then when Sadie gets home from rehearsal, she'll be really happy.
And you get points for being a good aunt. Remember, I used to beg my mom to take me to see Santa, and then as soon as I saw him, I'd freak out and want to go home.
When I was a kid, I would show up to see Santa with a list and just hand it to him because I didn't trust his memory. I don't know what I'm going to tell those other moms tomorrow. I was really trying to keep our relationship and my dancing in the past.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that.
No, it's my fault, really. I should have just been upfront about it. I took a snowflake.
Semper Fi.
Sorry. Sadie's running late. She'll be down in 3 minutes.
I have something to...
Is it okay if I go first?
Sure.
Yesterday, the whole thing with Juliet, I owe you an explanation.
No, you don't owe me
anything. No, I do. Mark and I used to dance in New York, but it was a long time ago, and it's just something I don't talk about anymore.
The thing is that Sharon found this old photo online of you and Mark from back then, and pretty clear you guys were more than just dance partners.
They were.
The problem is,
Now she's telling everyone that Sadie got the role of Clara because you and Mark used to date.
What?
No, listen, I know that Sadie absolutely deserves to be Clara. I mean, I've seen the girl dance. I just wanted you to know what everyone was saying.
I don't understand. Did I do something to offend Sharon?
There was a lot of talk last year that Sharon's daughter would be cast as Clara, but Mark really wanted to stick with the guest dancer tradition, and so... Sorry.
I'm ready.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
People are saying the only reason Sadie got the role is because you and I used to date.
What? We chose Sadie because she was the best.
So you promise having her in this production has nothing to do with me?
I'm not going to tell you that seeing you again isn't nice. But honestly, if I had known Sadie was your niece, I probably wouldn't have chosen her because of what happened to us in New York.
You mean what you did to us in New York?
I didn't mean to do anything but love you. To watch out for you. Lily, I thought I was doing the right thing. I believed in my heart that you should go home to your family.
Well, that wasn't your decision to make. You have no idea how badly you hurt me.
You think you were the only one who was hurt? Whose life was changed?
My sister died. I wanted to dance. That was my choice. No matter how crazy you thought it might seem.
I know how important it was for you to dance that night. And I know whatever I decided might hurt you, might hurt us. And you were in so much pain and so vulnerable. It was an impossible situation. I've been struggling with this forever. You're right. I should have fought for you. Your choice should have been my choice.
Yesterday, when you were working with Juliet, she could have hurt herself. She almost did. She was so upset. That could have been me. I couldn't see it 8 years ago, but yesterday for the first time. I know you are protecting me. You shouldn't be the one that's sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, you should get that.
Juliet just quit the company.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I mean, Suzanne's her understudy, but she's got to get up to speed right away. I could probably do it with a little help.
Because that went so well the first time.
The other kids are so mean.
I know, it can be really competitive.
You think?
Sometimes it feels a little cruel, doesn't it?
Yeah. They're saying I only got the part of Clara because you and Mr. Anders used to date.
You heard that?
I just want them to know that I'm a good dancer.
Oh, Sadie, sweetie, I'm so sorry. No, this is a professional dance company. You only dance if you deserve to be there, like you. You just do your best and they'll know you belong.
I guess.
You know what your mom used to say to me?
What?
One plié at a time. Can you do that?
I can try.
Good.
Do you ever wish you hadn't given up dance?
every now and then, but everything happens for a reason. And if I'd stayed in New York, then I couldn't have raised you.
I love you, Aunt Lily.
Oh, I'm pretty crazy about you, too. All right, let's decorate.
All right. Listen up, guys. I have some good news and I have... Let me rephrase that. I have some news and I have some other news.
What's the news?
Juliet has left the company.
Wait, did you know about that?
The good news is that Suzanne Tyler will be getting a well-deserved opportunity to shine as the Sugar Plum Fairy. Let's hear it for Suzanne. Come on.
Must be nice to get an all-expense paycheck to the big city. That's what happens when your mom dates the director.
Either of you two compete at the regionals?
I did.
And?
I had a sinus infection that weekend.
Sadie won the regionals. First place. Just thought you should know.
Really good drinks.
Thanks.
Nice job.
Not a bad day after all.
Yeah, I saw how you handled things with Sadie and the other kids. You were good.
Well, there's one thing I'm really not good at. Christmas shopping.
I'm great at it.
That's what I thought. Mm-hmm. How would you guys like to do me a favor and show me how the pros shop?
Sure. It's a date.
It's not a date.
Christmas carolers, guys, can we please sing?
Trust me, nobody wants to hear me sing.
I'm still thawing out. You go ahead.
Fine.
She's good.
What?
Hold still. Oh my goodness. There.
Was it better?
What do you think?
I still think you need to bring your spot upstage a little sooner.
Okay.
Yeah, good. Keep working on that, please. Thank you, Lily. Cramp. Oh. Just keep the energy under your arms. There you go. Nice.
Hey.
Hey.
How'd it go?
Went well, thanks.
So, is that just something you don't talk about?
I can give you my name, rank, and serial number. Anything more, you'll have to buy me a drink.
Well, Sadie's going to the movies with the other girls, so I guess I could do that.
When you left New York, I was hurting. I needed a change. I wasn't sure what to do. My family's military history and knowing what was going on overseas, enlisting just felt like the right thing for me.
That was a big change.
Yeah, it was rough. I lost some friends. And that's why I don't talk about it.
I'm so sorry. Must have been hard coming home.
I felt disconnected. For the first time, I began to regret I had lost my chance to dance.
So how did you end up here?
Dance is really the only thing I know.
But you're not dancing.
Yeah. Directing just sort of came naturally. I guess I got used to bossing people around in the service.
So what were you, like an officer or something?
I was a gunnery sergeant.
Oh. Well, Gunnery Sergeant Anders, how would you like to come over to our place for Christmas dinner after the show? I mean, since we're across the hall and all.
I'll be there.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly, la 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 la.
What? What's going on with you?
Nothing. What? I'm just feeling good.
Okay.
I had a good night's sleep.
Just a good night's sleep? Really?
Uh-huh.
Nothing else going on? Nothing else with a guy who maybe you knew a long time ago?
Okay. Knock it off, wise guy.
I'll see you after rehearsal. Bye.
Bye.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi there.
Hi.
Look. Maybe it was wishful thinking that I could keep my relationship with Mark a secret. But this idea that Sadie got the role of Clara because of that relationship is just hurtful. Especially to Sadie.
I'm sorry.
I hope so, because it really needs to... Uh-oh. Kidding, right?
I don't have anyone else, Lily.
I can't just step into a lead role cold. You know it doesn't work that way.
If you don't dance the Sugar Plum, there's no show.
I don't want to embarrass myself or the company.
I'll work with you.
Well, that's great, but you're not the one putting on point shoes for the first time in 8 years.
You can do this. I wouldn't ask you if I didn't know you could do it.
Okay, I love that you're so sure, but if I'm gonna be up on that stage, it's important that I'm sure.
What's going on?
Mark's asking me to dance the Sugar Plum Fairy.
Oh, wait, this is for real.
Yeah, it's for real. What?
If you don't do it, you'll never know what might have been.
Yes.
It's beautiful.
We have it all to ourselves until opening night. Feel free to embarrass yourself.
Oh. I haven't felt butterflies like this in a long time.
It's magical in here, isn't it?
I miss the feeling.
Well, want to mark through the pot?
Let's do it.
This is awkward.
Why? It's only been 8 years.
Should we start from the top?
Yeah. Okay.
Fired.
Wasn't your fault. Let's try the diagonal. I didn't know any better. I think you've been dancing alone every night in the gym around 11.
And if I didn't know any better, I think you'd been spying on me.
You know, there are dancers who pay a lot of money to have you coach them.
Yeah, I don't think any of them live in Marietta, Georgia.
I'm not saying you should do it in Georgia.
Oh, Tennessee?
A little further north.
Kentucky?
Higher.
I know, Maryland.
Uh-huh.
I can't even think about that right now. I just need to get through Saturday night and...
What's wrong?
I mean, it's one thing to rehearse Sugar Plum. It's a whole other thing to perform in front of an actual live audience. That's a little scary.
Hold that thought.
Where are you going?
Hey, can you guys turn it up a little bit?
What are you doing?
Come on. What do you say?
No.
Come on.
Right here? Me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Get those hips working. Now we're talking. That's not so bad. Go from the devil pit.
Not like that.
Mark's the director, Darren.
Make sure you're far enough from him that you can get that nice bend in your back. Last time.
Is that what you're gonna do?
Well, if you're gonna hold me like that, I think I have to.
All right, let's leave this for now and move on to the next section.
This production is falling apart. I'm going to speak to the board about having him replaced after it's over.
Hold on a second. Okay. No, the production is not falling apart. And Mark is actually the only one who's keeping this thing going.
First, her niece gets the role of Clara, and now Lily as the sugar plum fairy? I'm sorry. I'm not buying it.
Oh, I'm pinching myself that Sadie and I get to dance on the same stage together.
And Mark?
He's changed, Mom.
And yet, he hasn't changed at all, you know what I mean?
Well, it sounds like maybe you've changed a little, too.
Maybe. It's been the strangest few days, but in a good way.
Sounds great.
Now, aren't you glad you listened to your wise old mother for a change?
Yes, Mama.
So, when are you seeing Mark next?
I asked him to Christmas dinner at our place. I was thinking I'd make my holiday shepherd's pie.
Only if you're trying to get rid of him.
What's going on?
No one told you?
Told me what?
I forgave Mark for his temporary lack of judgment and came back to do the show.
You forgave Mark?
You didn't really think Mark would choose you over me as Sugar Plum.
Hey, where are you going?
I can't believe you did this to me again.
What are you talking about?
I trusted you.
Lily, wait. What happened? Juliet?
Hey, Mark. I called Juliet last night.
Hold on. What are you doing here?
You were right. I overreacted. But the good news is, I'm back.
No. You don't get to walk out on everybody, then stroll back in the day before the show. You need to leave now.
Hold on, Mark.
Not now, Darren. You quit the company, and you've been replaced.
Wait a second.
Darren, I'm not asking for your opinion.
Okay, how about this? If she goes, I go.
Aren't you that dancer from Marietta, Georgia?
What are you doing here?
I've been looking everywhere. I need to explain
Mark,
something.
Mark, listen, I can't go
I
through
this. I fired Juliet.
What?
Truth is, I never hired her back. I don't know why she thought she could just walk back in like that.
Wow, I really thought...
You thought I was pulling the rug out again. I get it. This time, I'm not letting you walk away. Not from the show. And not for me. Look, I can't change the past, but I can offer you a future here together.
What are you saying?
I'm saying most people only get one chance, but we're getting two. Let's get it right.
But my life's back in Georgia.
Your life is here. Lily, we both know you should be back in ballet. Dancing, teaching, doing what you love. Come on, this is the city of love.
Actually, that's Paris. Billy's the city of brotherly love. It's a little bit different.
Whatever. So what do you say?
I say we get through opening night before we make any crazy plans.
Yeah. About opening night. When I fired Juliet, Darren left with her. So we've lost our prince as well.
What?
Yeah, if I cancel the show, I'll never direct again. On the other hand,
I don't have any other options.
Yes, you do.
I appreciate your enthusiasm, Lily, but there's nobody else in the company who can be ready by tomorrow night.
I'm not talking about anyone else in the company. You know every step, every turn. You can do every lift.
Me? No way.
Do you ever want to direct again?
You're the one who just said we were getting a second chance.
Yeah, a second chance with us, not me dancing.
Why not both?
I need to think about it.
There's no time to think about it. This is the only option.
What if it doesn't work?
Then you'll have a great story to tell your friends at the post office.
Post office?
In your next career. So are you in or you out?
There you are. The place is in five.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated. The performance is about to begin. Thank you.
Sadie?
Sadie!
Hi! Am I doing okay?
Okay, you are amazing.
You're so good.
So I know it's just act one and I'm really not supposed to be back here, but Sadie, you are so wonderful. You really are.
Thank you.
I have been coming to this Nutcracker performance for the last 9 years. Sadie, you danced Clara like nobody I have ever seen. It was just breathtaking.
Thank you so much. That means the world.
And I'm going to recommend to the board that they not only offer this young lady a full scholarship at our school, but that they beg you to stay on in some capacity. Because we need you here, Lily.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Have fun.
What?
You're nervous about the lift.
We need to run it again.
No, wait. Sorry. I wasn't ready.
Ready?
I can feel the tension in your arms. You have to relax.
That's easy for you to say. What? If you have a suggestion, I want to hear it.
You told me not to direct anyone.
No directing rule doesn't apply right now. I'm directing you to direct, quickly.
Okay, fine. I think you're lunging a little too far forward in Aunt Lily. You're just hesitating. Commit to the lift.
So it's his fault.
You guys, just remember, one plie at a time. You got this.
Thanks.
Mark, look at me. I love you. I know you can do this. I know we can do this.
Thank you.
I know what Beth would say. That even a goofy kid from a small town can find her prince. If she takes it just one plie at a time.
This city girl is taking a holiday road trip.
Thanks a lot! What am I supposed to do now?
The one big roadblock? Her heart.
It's not just your car that's keeping you here.
I didn't even know places like this actually existed.
I'm really glad that you're still here.
Bonnie Somerville.
This has been a wonderful, uncharted detour, but it isn't real.
Brennan Elliott.
This is as real as it gets.
Love You Like Christmas. Premieres tomorrow at 8 on Hallmark Channel.